The Prime Minister has urged the opposition to ensure that there's a healthy debate in the winter session and that the rules of the House be respected. That's the message that's come in from Prime Minister Modi. He's also importantly taken cognizance of the Omicron threat to also the variant, saying that we must all be vigilant, we must all be cautious. So those are some of the highlights of what the Prime Minister said. I want to take this across to Supriya Bharadwaj as well. Supriya, before the start of any of these Parliament sessions, this is the norm where the Prime Minister, of course, addresses the nation, sends across a message also to the opposition, urging them to ensure that there's a healthy debate on crucial issues and to ensure the passage of legislations as well.
ये अपने आप में भारत के उज्जवल भविष्य के लिए शुभ संकेत.
Supriya, can you hear me?
Hi, Akshita, I can hear you loud and clear. Well, we are at the Vijay Chowk, and you can see after a very long time, this entire area is looking really very happening, and inside also
really very happening, and inside also we are expecting a massive showdown today, because on one side is the Prime Minister, who has come out and addressed the nation and said that today the farm bills will be taken back, and the entire country has to be, you know, has to take precaution as far as the COVID is concerned. That is a concern. But as far as the opposition is concerned, Akshita, they are gearing up to corner the government. Around 20 adjournment notices have been filed in both Rajya Sabha and Lok Sabha on the issue of farm laws. The opposition is seeking a debate on the MSP issue as well as that of the compensation for the farmers. And now latest being that Adhir Ranjan Chaudhary, the leader of the Congress party in Lok Sabha, has moved a has written a letter seeking that a condolence motion should be moved in the Lok Sabha, and the opposition leaders as well as the leaders from the ruling side should come together and give condolences to the farmers who died during this farm agitation. Also, they are asking that there should be a proper debate as far as the Lakhimpur Khiri, the MSP issue and the other issues that the farmers are raising in connection with the farm laws. So we are going to see a massive showdown. The other information that is coming in from Rajya Sabha is this, that government is most likely to move a motion against the MPs who have created ruckus in the monsoon session last time, and these MPs mainly hail from the opposition side. So that can be another massive showdown which is expected between the ruling, that is the government, and the opposition. Finally, there are two very crucial meetings taking place at the moment in the parliament right now, Akshita. One is in the room of leader of opposition in Rajya Sabha, and second being that of the Congress party's office in Lok Sabha, where the Lok Sabha MPs are meeting. And what we are hearing is that they will be going all out and demanding that the debate on the entire issue should be allowed. I'm trying to get a word with the leaders who are present here. We are seeing that some of the other leaders will be coming to this very place where we are, Vijay okay. Chowk. Back to you in studio, Akshita.
Right, Supriya, we'll keep coming across to you for reactions also coming in from opposition parties on the Prime Minister's message. Just to quickly recap for you exactly what the Prime Minister said a few moments ago, here's an excerpt of his speech, particularly with reference to what the winter session.
सरकार हर विषय पर चर्चा करने के लिए तैयार है, खुली चर्चा करने के लिए तैयार है. सरकार हर सवाल का जवाब देने के लिए तैयार है.